This guy loves the cock.
About ready to get started on some of my palette artwork, I guess you'd call it. Or furniture. I don't know. Being the smart one that I am, I decided to start in the middle of the day when it's fucking hot. I get distracted. Look what I found. It's a daisy.
You're no daisy. You're no daisy at all.
A daisy pellet gun that I had when I was a youngin'. I'm gonna see if it still works. Yep. Still works. Too damn hot during the day, and I kind of gave up on my whole palette idea. I didn't give up on it, but I had another idea, and I'm gonna put that. We got a lot of this wood out back. This isn't gonna work. I need a light. I'll be right back. You see it's pitch black out there, but it's still hot as hell. I think this time of night is a good time to start my project. However, I'm going to close this because it is kind of getting late, and I don't think the neighbors would be very much appreciative. Appreciative? Am I pronouncing that right? I don't know, I had a couple of shots. I don't think they like the noise, so I'm gonna go ahead and close up here. Alright, I got everything set up for my project, so let's get started, huh? It's so hot in here right now. I'm not even joking, you guys. It's killing me. Okay, so what I'm doing, I went online and I was looking up projects and something caught my eye. It was a coffee table and it looked super interesting. And I wanted to try something kind of similar out. And I was going to start using the palettes, but then I thought, well, I have all this one by out back and I kind of need to use it up. And it would probably be a lot easier to use that instead. Alright, so here's my idea. I'm going to make a table out of these. A little coffee table. But I want it to look interesting. And I want it to be sturdy. And what I'm going to do, is I've cut these into thirds. And I'm going to offset each and every one of them. And by the end, it's going to make kind of a wave, and it should look cool. I'm going to hand pick each board and see what kind of grain I got on it. I'm going to pick the side with the most interesting looking grain, like that has a knot right there. I think that would look nice. And I really don't need a coffee table because I never use one. But if you do use a coffee table, kind of follow my video, make your own table. I mean, that's what this whole crazy life is about. I'm sweating in here. That's not hard work. It's just so hot and humid. Holy sh! For this next part of the project, what you will need is wood glue, a finish nailer, finish nails. I went 2-inch because, and clamps. If you see, the reason why I'm using the 2-inch nails is because of this right here. So, as you can see, I'm doing 3 at a time. And they penetrate a little bit into the wood. So, that's basically how far they're going to go into the wood, right there. And that's about perfect. And what I'm going to do is run, and then you're going to run a ribbon of glue down the center of each of these strips. You're going to clamp them together, and you're going to nail the fire out of them. And that should be a pretty sturdy piece of... baby.
Going right till it wasn't. Clumsy spill my guts. Brain works just fine till it doesn't. What constitutes enough? Wanna get my mind straight buzzing. Life's like extra tough when you don't got time. Or my husband, mostly sober days. But I get real baked on occasion. Breakfast poker raise. I'll see your eggs, a side of bacon. Find me on my face. A load of fiction is what I'm taking. I mean on a sleigh. Would you like me more? Draped in an apron, hauling on my shit. Down 10th Avenue, roll the bag. Following the good times. How can you say no to that? Taking all my troubles. Pack them in a soda can. Caring what some prick thinks. Homie, I am over that. My mother says I'm gonna be great someday. But come to think of it, I would rather bide my time and waste away. Hibernate. Wish I believed in God. It should be.